tapos lagyan natin yung deep fry natin na onion. And then the sauce you can put here, but later. If you want the sauce, you can put in your rice and chicken. For now, just leave it like this. Thank you, guys. Hello, guys. Good morning. Welcome to my channel. Today, I'm going to cook this, call it koshari, Egyptian recipe. So, guys, good morning. Ito, masur whole grain, 1 cup, iboil siya. Tapos 1.5 cup din nito, iboil siya. Okay guys, ngayon, itong tomato, saka onion, tapos ito chili, i-blender siya. Ay, nahulog. Tapos itong onion. Okay. So yan na guys. Ganyan siya pagka blender. I put olive oil already. And I have to put this butter. And then okay, now this one is ready. So I don't need to put onion and garlic because the tomato is already have onion and chili. So I have to I have to mix this one, and then you have to put the spices. Ay! Okay, lagyan ko ng 1/4 na black pepper. One fourth na garlic powder. Ito, half lang muna. So, we can eat later because we're gonna put again this one
somewhere.
And we have to put again 1 cube, maggi cube. And I have to put magic syrup. Just a little bit. I have to put this 2 teaspoons of the tomato sauce, tomato paste. Ay na. Parang okay. Mix. This recipe, guys, too much work. So, we have to cook this, we have to boil the chicken, and we have to fry, and we have to boil this one and the other one. It's too much. Nag-boil ka ng macaroni, nag-boil ka yung isang seed na ano yun. Tapos, mag-boil ng chicken. Ayan. No. Mix natin ulit. Okay guys, ito ready na siya. Mga 30 minutes siya guys. So ito.
turn off ko na yung fire. Okay, now, ito, i-boil ko siya. Nuhugasan ko na to, tapos i-boil na lang. Hanggang sa ma-ready siya. Then now, I will also macaroni 1.5 cup. And this one. So, it will be ready soon. So, okay guys. Yung macaroni ready na. I-drain ko lang. Drain. Now, i-drain ko rin itong Ewan, ano klase itong save na to? Nakalimutan ang pangalan. Ayan siya. Okay. So, ayan na. Mga ano lang siya, mga 10 to 12 minutes lang siya i-boil. Pati yung macaroni. Okay guys, now magpakulo ko ang tubig. I'm boiling the water and I have to put the garlic. Ano na yun siya. Tapos, ginger. And then, ilagay ko yung chicken. Whole chicken siya. Hiwa-hiwaan siya. Kasi kailangan siyang i-boil para yung soup niya magagamit mamaya. Matapos niyang i-boil, kailangan siyang i-fry. And then, I have to put the Maggi cube. Para pang palasa. One fourth ng black pepper powder. One fourth ng mixed chicken spices. Half ng Madras curry powder. Then, 1 teaspoon ng salt. Okay, guys. Ito, guys. I cover and we have to boil 25 minutes. Ayan siya. Okay, ayan guys. Tama, natapos ko ng yung onion. Tanggalin ko yung chicken kasi prituhin siya. I have to fry this one.
Inat mo?
Okay guys, ayan. Nakalo ako ng turmeric para ipakulay dito sa chicken. Ayan. Yan yung chicken, malapit nang ready. Okay guys, yung iba natapos ko na yun. Ngayon mag-start ulit ako mag-fry ng onion. Ito siya, onion na crescent pagkahiwa. I-fry lang yan siya. Ayun yung onion, malapit na. Kailangan lang siya ng more brown talaga siya. Yung magiging crispy. Yung pagkaluto. Napa? Nag-boil sa chicken. Yung tomato sauce hindi pa ready. Makatagal yung sauce nito. Mga halos 30 minutes to. Mga 30 minutes gawin. Hanggang sa very tasty.
Okay guys, ayan na. Ready na siya. Brown na siya. So, pwede na siyang ilipat natin sa plato. Nahirapan ako dito. Ayan, ang gagawin ko na naman is mag-fry ng onion. I put oil already. And then put the onion. And saute. Let's flip this one. Ito almost ready na, so I have to put something. Okay guys, yung onion ready na siya, so kailangan ko ilagay ang rice. Water na gamitin ko yung chicken broth from the yung grilled chicken. So lagyan ko ng 3 cups na tubig ng chicken broth. Okay. Hindi man siya as in puno, no? So I have to put at least half kasi it's not full complete cup ng tubig. Tapos, ito guys, tagpan natin. Okay guys, ready na yung rice. I'll put the boiled macaroni. And I have to put the... Oh, okay, okay. And then I have to put this masoor whole grain. And then I need to mix. Mix good. And we have to cover and leave it for 10 minutes. Okay guys, now ito ready na po ang ato ang recipe. So, ilagay natin dito. Tapos, ilagay natin itong chicken sa ibabaw. Ay, hindi sa ibabaw. Dito lang sa gilid. Yeah. Tapos, lagyan natin yung gifry natin na onion. And then the sauce, you can put here, but later. If you want the sauce, you can put in your rice and chicken. For now, just leave it like this. Thank you, guys.